What we witnessed was an assault on democracy by violent rioters incited by the current president and other politicians. As shocking, deeply disturbing, and frankly saddening as that event remains, we've also seen this week that democracy is resilient in America, our closest ally and neighbor. What a real accomplishment it is to maintain a political system in which the losing side gracefully concedes and in which rival political parties between elections work together for the common good.